What we have in mind is breakfast in bed for 400,000. Thank you.
sorry about the delay. You had a good time in between? God called and said, lie down. And then nobody came to the door. Anyway, it's great to be here again. It's been the best part of 24 hours. We changed the set around a little bit for both of the people who came last night. And this is a song from Principle of Moments. It's Nobody Came to the Door. It's called In the Mood.
Yeah!
dance down the street, baby. Believe me, there was. Thank you.
false heart did not to know. We'll be right back.
very much. That's a song from 1920, and quite badly so. Ha! This next song is a song that Doug and I wrote about 18 months ago, just up the road from here, while we were waiting for our gyros. And I mean, it's dodgy ground, isn't it, really? And I was thinking about greed, you know, and all that sort of greenback stuff. And let's do it. Let's not do it. Will you do it? Would you like to do it? Can I give you some money? Stub up your arms? No. So we wrote this song, and we dedicated it to all the major bands who are now reforming desperately. It's called Liar's Dance. Cheer up!
Back
to yo, yo. So come on, everybody, let's save it for the lady there who's ashore. There's a lady who won't be back again. I know she won't be back again. She won't be back again. No, she won't be back. She won't be back. She won't be back. It's not getting to me. Bruce Boyle. Having a really good time up here, and unfortunately the incense is going out, so I feel that I'm drifting back. All the collagen's run out of my face. Oh God. You know, when all the other girls pass me on the street, it makes me realize, baby, that I had a preoccupation for singing in American. I read about it in Time Out. And it's true. It just gets out of control. I start singing in American and talking like I come from Wolverhampton. I mean, it's not getting to me.
All my life. Made up my mind, I'm making you stop. I'm going California again. In my heart, someone told me there's a girl out there with love in her eyes and flowers in her hair. Chances on a big jet plane. Never let me tell you all the same. Ooh, yeah. The sea was red, the sky was gray. I wonder how tomorrow could ever follow today. Today. Can you stop the tremble and shake? The chilling of the sun begin. Watch out, watch out. See the words of the gods. Got a bunch of the nose. Stood at the wall. Think I might sink in. Oh yeah. Show me a line of the mountain top. I see you on the map of the bad one. So she plays guitar class. And you know my baby sings. Ha! Right away the man whose footsteps are gone. Trying to find a woman who's never, never, ever been born. Standing on a hill in the arms of the dreams. Telling myself it's not as hard, hard as it seems. How does it work? Still hard. Have mercy. Thank you.
I can bust my balls, but you can't.
Oh, yeah!
This is a song from Manic Nirvana. It says, bring me fresh horses, let me ride the wild beast. Women in houses, I can't deal with their heat. They seek salvation, I'm not sure that it's theirs anymore.
Yeah.
now everybody's talking about faggots and faggots and faggots. Oh, could you smile at me? So talking about faggots, huh? Huh? A child baby. We'll be right back.
Thank you. It's been a great night. Yeah! 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 Well, we've got to pretend we're going home for a bit. See ya. Bye. Good night. Too excited. Okay, this one from Now and Zen. It's called Billy's Revenge.
Touch your soul, I'll find you in love.
The Billy and Jimmy knew they'd never get old. So get going, the door. Kids of the bird and a touch of soul. You're crazy with love. We'll be right back.
Oh, thanks for a great night. You got
nice big smiles everywhere.
Hi.
See, it's not so serious after all, is it, Robert?
See you again soon. Thanks for everything.
Watch out for the next album and some travel when suitable for caravans. Good night.
So I must apologise for not making it when you were all outside getting cold. However, thank you and thank everything. And here's a song about gnomes. No, not tonight, darling.
I'm gonna go.
It's very conservative, very English.
Yeah! Yeah!
Should be the 51st state. Come on, and now, ladies and gentlemen, Rex King is going to come forward. Huh? I read about you in the book, man.
It's because Oz is backstage. Okay, a couple of years ago, we refused our identity and all became the generic Robert. And we made a record that we had a lot of fun with called Now and Zen. And this time, from then until now, has been... Don't be silly, it's gone. There's no time for that stuff anymore. It's been a great time for all of us, all five of us, and we've got the same crew, more or less, and managers in the Bahamas, you know, that sort of thing. It's great fun. And we've had a great time, and no matter what anybody says, this is really very a lot of fun. No drugs, except for Phil, and we've had a great time. So would you please give a warm Town and Country Club welcome on bass guitar to Mr. Charlie Jones. Very close to me, Charlie. And drums, Chris Blackwell. And keyboards, guitars, and publishing deals, Phil Johnstone. And on guitar, the King of Parliament Hill, Mr. Doug Boyle. This is a song that actually got through so many backstage passes. Well, what should I say now? It's called Tall Cool One.